Now charged in a deadly shooting at Putnam County businesses. A grand jury indicted Konner Dunklee this week. He faced a judge yesterday on murder attempt, or attempted murder, rather, I say, as well as felonious assault and assault charges. Dunklee allegedly shot two people at Kitchen Family Trucking in Lipsick. The shooting injured one and killed 30-year-old Farah Croninger.